I'm kind of a big fan of the Q-Switched laser. I love tattoo removal. I've spent 22 years doing a lot of tattoos. I've had a lot of equipment. And the key to tattoo removal is really having the right combination of wavelengths and, to me, having flat beam profile technology. I'm a person who hates bloody treatment of any sort in my practice, and most of us are that way. And what I love about flat beam is it allows me to put a lot of energy in the skin. If I have a ruby, a Q-Switch 532, a Q-Switch 1064, I can pretty much cover all the colors. And that's important today. Whether you're doing an amateur tattoo, a professional tattoo, you're doing re-inking, or whatever you're doing in our industry, you need to do it all, and you need to do it all well. So I love the combination. I'm thrilled you guys have 6 or 7 different models and configurations based upon the doctor's business plan to make that tattoo removal a big part of his practice. I'm kind of listening for that snap. Oh, this is much better. I'm looking for the whitening. Much better. Okay, and this is good. I'm going to go over this one more time. Okay. Good. So Jennifer, what I'm going to have you do is put some polysporin on here twice a day. Okay. What you might expect is not a lot of crusting because we just used 1064 on you. I just don't want you to be uncomfortable, and I don't want to induce side effects. The sun is not our friend.